Paano kumuha ng PSA live birth online appointment? So first, ang una mong gawin ay pupunta ka sa PSA Online Appointment System website. So dito sa Civil Registration Service Appointment System, may apat na pagpipilian: marriage, cenomar, birth, death. So ang gagawin natin ngayon guys ay pipindutin natin ang birth. So dito sa pagkuha ng PSA Online Appointment System, there are 7 steps in setting an appointment with PSA. At ito yung privacy notice. Pakibasa nyo na lang guys kung ano mga nakasulat dyan. Tapos, pindutin mo lang ang I agree. Important reminders. Number 1, minors are not allowed to book an appointment. So, hindi pwedeng mag-book ang minors. Hindi pwedeng mag-book ang 17 years old pababa. And number 2, if the requesting party is a duly authorized representative, the original copy of the authorization letter and valid ID must be presented. Provide correct details for applicant or authorized representative. So kung authorized representative ka lang guys, kailangan mo mag-provide ng original copy ng authorization letter at saka valid ID. Number 3, this appointment and scheduling system allocates slots on a first come first serve basis. What is the purpose of your appointment? Select a purpose. Gusto ko anong purpose nyo guys, pili lang kayo dito. So, ang pinili natin ay get a copy or copies of civil registry document and certification. Step 1, choose the PSA CRS outlet where you would like to set an appointment. So, ang pinili ko ay NCR Muntinlupa. So, pakibasa nyo na lang guys yung important reminders. After that, pindutin mo yung next button. Step 2, provide your name, email address, and mobile number. The PSA will send a copy of your appointment sheet via email. You will receive a verification code on the email address. So maglalagay ka ng mga information. Lalagay mo first name, middle name, last name, email, mobile number. After mo malagay lahat, click mo yung maliit na box katabi ng I agree the collection. Then after that, pindutin mo yung next button. So, after mo mapindot yung next button, ito ang susunod, OTP verification. So, we have sent a 6-digit verification code to your registered email address. So, puntahan mo lang yung email address mo guys, i-check mo kung meron ang dumating na OTP verification galing PSA. Then, ang next mong gagawin guys ay ilalagay dito yung OTP verification. After nyan, pipindutin mo ang verify. Step 3. Select the type of PSA certificate that you would like to request. If you are requesting for someone else, please indicate their names and your relationship to the certificate owner. So, kailangan natin pumili dito guys kung anong type ng certificate ang i-request natin. Tapos, dito rin sa relationship, kung iba ba or ikaw mismo ang kukuha. Then, ilalagay natin yung first name, middle name, last name. Kung gusto mo mag-add ng another certificate, pipindutin mo lang yung button na to. Then, after mo ma-fill out lahat ng mga information, ang next mong gagawin ay ipipindutin mo lang yung next button. Choose Choose the date and time when you plan to visit your chosen PSA outlet. Please select your preferred date and time of an appointment. Step 5. Take note of the important details of the appointment. Double-check that your name, email address, and mobile number on the screen are all accurate. It is important your name matches your ID exactly. Please review the details of your appointment. Keep in mind that this appointment is non-transferable. So after mo ma-review, tama naman lahat ng mga information, ang sunod mong gagawin ay i-click mo yung confirm button. So, appointment confirm. You have successfully booked an appointment in Muntinlupa on Friday, May 31, 2024 at 7 a.m. Please monitor your email account regularly for any announcement regarding your appointment. So, next mong gagawin ay pipindutin mo ang next button. Step 6. You will receive a copy of your appointment slip via email. Please save the PDF file on your phone or print it out. You will need to print the entire form including the QR code. Step 7. Go to your chosen PSA outlet on the date of your appointment. Be at the outlet's premises on time or a few minutes earlier. Thank you.